stars,
yes,
the industry, was in Bollywood and Bollywood. So, you know, Kumar, we interacted, I think, in 2014, first time. I saw you and, you know, the launch of Physically.
Yes.
Right? And, you know, I was just a spectator at that point of time. So, thought of, like, incorporating my skills and, you know, communication, maybe. And now here, you know, I'm taking your interview. So, you know, it's a gap of, like, 4 years. And, I mean, I'm amazed, you know, because the physique you're carrying every day, I've seen your Instagram posts, I've seen your Facebook post, but it's amazing. So, as the time suggests, you know, tomorrow is for traditionals for Pune and also Body Power gym opening. So, what advice would you give to Fit Factor participants who are could be performing tomorrow?
Fit Factor, guys, is not a typical bodybuilding competition. Here, what we look for in an athlete is how well he can be marketable. How good is saleable. So what we see is his face, his physique, and his presentation on the stage. When I say face, we're not looking at handsome faces. It's about being pleasant. Alright? The whole idea of the factor is to find talent of bodies which are more saleable in terms of fitness model to brands and across other platforms. So yeah, so if you are competing for a Fit Factor, so please keep these things in mind. This is not a typical contest what you find other competitions. Look more pleasant, look more like a model.
Great, so great advice by Kumar Panawa to all the participants who are performing tomorrow and even regionals in Mumbai as well on 18 July. The other thing I would like to ask you about is, if case somebody has just 10 days, maybe your last 10 days, he's already prepared, but his physique is just maybe 60 or 70%. So what kind of changes he can make? Drastic changes? Or is it advisable or not? I mean, he should perform on the stage or not?
Now, that depends upon how well he's prepared, okay? Someone who will prepare for, say, 80%, and then probably he can take a shot in the last 10 days. Someone who's just 50%, I don't see him much chance winning the competition. Yes. Someone who's like 80% prepped for the competition, got 10 days in hand, yes, by manipulating his diet, water, salts, carbs, you know, all these things, he can definitely probably move 90% from 80%.
Great.
The best possible.
So make sure you know, keep in mind that if you are not ready, I suggest do not participate. The reason being, because you have another chance, maybe, you know, next year, maybe performing any other city when you're ready 100%. Maybe, you know, 80 or 90%.
No? Let me just add here.
Yeah.
If you are not ready, so you can still perform.
Right.
You can come on the stage just to get experience.
Right.
But probably expecting chance to win, yeah, that may not be fair.
So the chances will be less, but yes, you will get a stage
experience,
you know, the fear of crowd and everything. The other thing I would like to ask you, Kumar, is that what is the key differentiator between a professional bodybuilding? You know, there are other divisions as well, you know, classic and then physique, and then we have Fit Factor. So consider all those three and Fit Factor. What is the key differentiator?
With due respect to all the athletes, bodybuilders and different platforms. Yeah. Personally, how I like it. When you see a bodybuilder, when you see a body, you should get the feeling of wow.
Right.
Okay, not the feeling of should get.
Yeah.
Fit Factor is all about the wow factor in the body.
So, you know, you should have a, you know, smile. You know, if you see a local bodybuilding show, I'm not degrading or, you know, disrespecting anyone. But yeah, this is the key differentiator wherein 50% is just on your personality, 50% on your physique. Right?
Yes.
So this is a great advice from, you know, man himself, Kumar Panawa. So I suggest you know, take his advice very seriously and work on all the aspects which he just taught you. So thank you, Kumar, for being here. And if you can just give a small, you know, shout out to Bodybuilding Performance Channel. So we have right now close to 11,000 followers, and probably with your shout out,